I can't learn the way you teach. Can't you teach me the way I learn? Are the feelings of a child very truly expressed? As it is fun to perform activities and learn mathematics, we can perform activities and learn the mathematical concepts. Here, we shall perform activities to find out LCM and HCF of three given numbers. Here, to begin with, let us find out LCM of three given numbers, namely 3, 8 and 12. To perform this activity, we shall require some material like 4 number charts of uniform section, that is 1 to 100 and 1 cutter and a marker. Now, we take a number chart from 1 to 100 and we encircle all the multiples of 3. As we have to find LCM of 3, 8 and 12, we encircle all the multiples of 3 in this manner: 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18 and so on, like 21, 24, 27, 30 and so on. We have encircled these up to 100. Now, we again take another number chart and we encircle all the multiples of 8. Look here, this is 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, 88 and 96. Similarly, we take one more number chart of the same type and we encircle all the multiples of 12, 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84 and 96. Now, we cut out these multiples with the help of a cutter. Very carefully, we are supposed to cut out these numbers in this manner. In this way, we will cut out all the multiples of 3. We have already done it. This is how a chart looks after cutting out the multiples of 3. We can see here 3, 6, 9, 12, all these are removed. Similarly, we have removed the multiples of number 8, 8, 16, 24, 32 and so on. And in the similar pattern, we have cut out the multiples of 12, 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72, 84 and 96. After having done this, we arrange these charts one over the other and we had taken one more chart. We place it below this and what do we observe? We observe that the four common multiples of 3, 8 and 12 are 24, 48, 72 and 96. Now, which is the least among these multiples? It is 24. So, the LCM of 3, 8 and 12 is 24. Now, we shall perform an activity to find HCF, that is highest common factor of three given numbers. Here, let us consider three numbers as 65, 75 and 80. For performing this activity, we shall require some materials like a number chart from 1 to 100 and three stickers of different colors, namely red, green and black. As we have 65 here, we will find the factors of 65. Let us paste these green stickers on factors of 65. 1, 5, 13, and 65. These are the factors of 65. Now, we shall paste stickers on the factors of 75, namely 1, 3, 5, 15, 25 and 75. Now, our third number was 80. Let us fix these stickers on factors of 80. They are 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 16, 20, 40 and 80. Now, can you observe the factors which have all the three colored stickers? Yes, these factors are 1 and 5. Now, out of 1 and 5, which is the higher factor? It is 5. So, 5 is the highest common factor of our numbers 65, 75 and 80. In this manner, you can find out highest common factor for other set of numbers using bigger number charts. Thank you.